This is how you perform a potentiated Sémont maneuver in the TRV chair. First, lock the augmented stop arm at the back of the chair in a 45-degree downward position. This arm will collide with a lower shock absorber to rapidly decelerate the chair in the correct position. Return the patient to the Dix Hallpike position that came up with a positive test result. Start the test. Apply 3 rapid decelerations in this position. Then lift and swing the chair with the patient all the way around to the opposite side. At the completion of the 270-degree turn, the chair decelerates rapidly against the shock absorber on the opposite side. Continue to apply 3 rapid decelerations in this position. Hold the patient in the final position for 30 seconds before returning the patient to the upright position.